Hi guys, RobBuddy46 here, welcome yourselves back to TT Arlaman, Ride on the Edge 3, courtesy of Forsake and Nacon Gaming. Let's go into the map, and today I think we should try out our the timed event, but I don't know if we can do that because it's greyed out.
A temporary challenge can be played an unlimited number of times. After the challenge ends, you collect a reward based on your ranking on the leaderboard. You will always see the reward icon whether you have played the challenge or not.
Okay, so... oh, to collect reward. No reward, yeah, because we didn't actually do anything. So, is there anything else? Oh yeah, there's one. That sounds good. Where are we? Where are we? Hello? Where am I? I've lost myself. There I am. Oh, we're not too far away. Let's ride there. I thought that was more of a kink than it was, but... where is it? That is literally out in front of us. Mm-hmm. Okay. We made it, eventually. Okay. So just one lap. We're going in blind as well, so that's not gonna be too great. Yeah, I don't know where we're going, but we'll probably crash at turn one because it looks like a fairly tight corner. And we clip the curb, but no, we stayed on. Wasn't great through turn one though. Yeah, we're literally doing this blind. Help! Sorry, lamppost. I saved one crash and then just went into an even worse crash. Note to self, don't go on the dirt. Okay, this looks like a fairly tricky corner. Especially if you clip the curb. We'll just put this down as our sighting lap. This bit's fairly straight, so it's easy. In this corner you can go quicker than you probably think you can. It's like, oh, ooh, the next couple of corners look quite bad. Look pretty tight. Thank you. Oh. It definitely all tightens up quite a bit. Wonder how long one of these laps are. Been going for nearly 4 minutes already. I have no idea how far through this lap we are. Must be over halfway by now. Oof, I went in a bit too quick then, but we're okay. Oh, curb. It's fine. Don't panic. Nobody panic. Okay, somehow we stayed on. I knew we'd gone in a little bit too quick there. Still going. Oh, we know this bit. There's the line, okay. There we go. Not ideal. Oh, we had a penalty as well. It's probably when we went off the circuit. Let's go again, though. 6:41, we can beat that. Alright, 6:41. We can beat that. Keep clicking in the left analog stick, which is what I've got as my respawn button. I'm not trying to respawn. Don't know, we didn't crash then, but got away with it. this next corner isn't as tight as it looks on the map, I don't think. No, you can go through there flat out on the Super Sport. Some tight corners coming up. Brake. Right, I don't want to speak too soon, but so far, so good. Okay, we've gone past 4 minutes. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, bugger. Done it again. This time we're down though, and the bike's over the fence. Oh, penalty for that, I would imagine. So we messed up pretty much right at the end. We're a lot quicker though. We'll go again. Right, 6:09 to beat now. Come on. I know where I need to look out for now. We can do it. Just gotta concentrate. Nearly lost the rear then. I remembered that corner was there this time. Right, so this one we can go quicker than we think we can. Yeah, that's flat out through there. Is that going to affect the next corner? Probably not. No. It's a very open right-hander. Somehow, we didn't crash then. I thought I was going way too fast. Oh, it's probably... Oh dear. Probably picked up a penalty there because we went on the dirt a couple of times. Okay, it's the end of this section we need to look out for. Make sure we don't crash. Nice, this next corner. Thank you. this next one. Fine. Don't think we are going to be under 2 minutes though. No, we're not. Under 2 minutes, under 6 minutes even. It's going to be just over six. I think we could get it below six, so. But yeah, at least we did a lap without crashing, which is always a bonus. Okay, that is us done. I don't know if you unlock any upgrade points for that. Probably not. But yeah, anyway guys, that is it from me. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel for more content. I shall see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to stay safe, watch out, and look after yourself. See you guys next time. See you!